Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to draw an overseer. First, you do a circle. Then you do more circles. Pupils. Lightning bolts. Okay, and then you do the nose. Mouth. Teeth. Okay, and then do like the bags under his eyes. Little butt chin, and then nose, and then if you want to, you can do hair. Okay, that's it. That's not it. I'm coloring nose. And you cover around the nose. And there you go. That's how you draw an overseer. Come back next time. Leave a like, subscribe. Bye.